All right, so this patient has a bunion deformity, but she is actually complaining of a corn, and the patient thinks that the corn is the problem when actually it's the bunion causing the great toe to move over and push on the second toe, which causes the corn, which is nothing more than a callus.